So what, in a sense, you're saying is that there are certain situations where the president can decide that it's in the best interest of the nation or something, and do something illegal.
Well, when the president does it, that means that it is not illegal.
By definition.
Exactly.